These days I want to tap into a realm of an anointing that we call the danger zone anointing. Say danger zone anointing. If someone is trying to act for your husband, don't go angry. You are under a dangerous anointing. When we don't put the devil in trouble, and we put the devil in danger. Pick up your phone.
So what's my phone in?
Switch it up. How are you saying? Where is your wife?
My wife is at home.
Your wife is at home?
Yeah.
Okay, your issue is very sensitive. So you are coming from a family where there is marriage and remarriage. There's a case that has been following you because I saw a great-grandfather who was a witch doctor.
Yeah, you are right.
It's true. Someone who was a witch doctor, a grandfather.
Yeah, it's true.
You're going to meet someone like Kofi. Someone called Kofi.
Yeah.
Someone called Kofi?
Yes.
Who is Kofi?
He's a friend of mine.
Maybe you know me.
No, I don't know you.
You were discussing business with him.
Exactly.
And I saw you venturing into mining business. You shall venture into mining business.
In which country, sir?
In Zimbabwe. Because as I looked at you, I saw also royal blood.
Yeah.
I saw also royal blood. There was someone who was killed who was supposed to be a king or a chief.
I belong to a royal family.
Of special one. So you belong to a royal family?
Yes.
So the enemy has been fighting you because of what you can.
I was very rich before. I have traveled to many countries.
I know, because I saw a door that closed for you that it opened in a place like France. Paris. France. But the Spirit of the Lord is telling me that after today you shall die with presidents. And next year this time, next year around August, you are going to go to a place called Benin.
Where?
Benin.
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 Yeah.
You are going to go to a country called Benin. I'm seeing you since you have been to Benin. You have been to Benin?
It's close to Ghana, from Ghana to Togo, Togo go to Benin.
Ah, alright. There will be diplomats that will contact you from Benin. And you are going to advise, you are going to be called to an advisory meeting where you will be advising people, and the Spirit of the Lord shall raise you in the name of Jesus. Are you sure of what I've told you?
I'm sure. Now I am even planning to make a trip to South Africa.
You are even planning to make a trip to South Africa?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the trip will be successful. And when you will be going where the breakthrough is in Pretoria, South Africa. How do I know all this?
Because you are a man of God.
Because you are a man of God. I really appreciate your...
What do you say?
I really appreciate your service.
Yes!
To prove that I'm a prophet of God, in 3 days' time, on Wednesday, there is a good news email that will come to your email address.
You are two wise men of God.
Lie on my altar, sleep on my altar, and receive whatever you want. It's not there to entertain you. The prophetic is a living proof that Jesus is still alive and is still speaking to them. And whenever you see the word of prophecy, mix it with this, with faith, and mix it with the word of God. Because I want you to know that the prophetic gift is not there to replace the word of God. So when you receive the prophecy, begin to live in line with the word of God. And you shall become whatever the prophecy has said you will become. Celebrate Jesus Christ.